Subscribe to Racing UK on YouTube for more Group 1 races.
Zeroff, racing for the Coronation Stakes local time, is the slowest of the nine fillies away from the stalls as Arabian Queen and Sylvester D'Souza go through the lead early on. Miss Temple City in second, found with blue and orange on the canvas to the right of those showing in the fourth position as Yasmin has come through to take second. A red cap for Sperry next, and then Irish rookie in the grey jacket just ahead of Ervedya in the green colours. Local time next to the slow starter, and last of all now is Lucida as they race down the side of the course, approaching the end of their third furlong. They're going strong here. Sylvester D'Souza, Arabian Queen, out in front by two lengths to Yasmin in second. Miss Temple City wide of those in the mainly black jacket. Then comes Found in fourth position from Sperry, Irish rookie Ervedya, local time, and Lucida. They're on the way to the turn. It's still Arabian Queen out in front by two or three lengths. Yasmin in second, Miss Temple City in third. Found is a length off them in fourth position, being moved to the outside for her challenge. Behind those is Irish rookie, and they're followed through by Sperry and then Ervedya, heading down the two marker. Still Arabian Queen in front. Here's Found.
Subscribe to Racing UK on YouTube for more Group 1 races.